Well, former Olympian Megan Compain's with us. And Megan, you're part of the New Zealand Olympic Committee's Women in Sport program. So the big question, of course, what is the new name that you would like for the Basin Reserve?
Well, we're proposing that we rename this iconic sports ground the Support Women's Sport Basin Reserve.
I don't mean to be negative, but that's quite a mouthful.
No, it is. But what's important for this is to raise awareness of our female athletes and our sporting women and teams that don't get nearly enough media coverage in New Zealand.
I was going to ask, obviously the Spice Girls would love it, but why do you think this needs to be highlighted, Megan?
Well, currently, Maddie, only 10% of sports news coverage is covering our female athletes and teams. And in this day and age, it's not good enough. It's really important for our news media partners to value our women athletes and our teams with better stories and more stories so they can encourage a new generation of little people to come through and have passion for sport.
Yeah, do you think you might meet some resistance though, Megan?
No doubt we will, but we've had the full backing and support of the Basin Reserve Trust and Wellington Cricket, and no doubt the Olympic Committee and our group will support us along the way as well.
So how are you going to make this happen?
So we've just gone live with the Pledge Me page. We're looking to crowdfund the amount of money that we need to put towards the naming rights for this the ground. So I encourage anyone out there who feels really passionately about this to donate. Anything small or big will make a big difference to getting this across the line.
Oh, that's awesome. Thank you so much for talking to us, Megan. I cannot wait for the Support Women's Sport Basin Reserve and the first game by the Black Caps.
Thank you.
See you, Megan.
See you later.
ASB and 7 Sharp, keeping you one step ahead.
Again, I'm the first one to put my hand up and support women's sport. Believe it. But that's quite the mouthful.
It really is. It's going to take a long time to get that out. And can you imagine? I was just thinking, I mean, we know what it's like reading Facebook comments. Can you imagine the comment section on
Support
Facebook?
Women's Sport Basin Reserve. That would be the full name. Maybe Girl Power Basin Reserve or something that just a little bit punchier.
Yeah, something with a bit of pizzazz, right? I love Megan is great and I love her sentiment. I just don't know that it's going to fly.
Yeah, but that is disturbing, though, that only 10% of sports coverage is women's sport. That definitely needs to... Yeah.